In this video, I'll show you how to transfer video between your Android device and a Mac, both ways. By the end, you'll know exactly how to send videos in either direction easily. Let's go. Transferring videos between an Android phone and a Mac isn't exactly intuitive. It's actually kind of frustrating, but there's now a much easier way to get it done. On your Mac, open a browser and type in peardrop.net in the address bar and then hit enter. This will open up this simple free web app that allows you to easily share videos and other files within your local network. Now at the bottom, click the edit button and give your Mac a name. I'll go with Jay's MacBook Pro, keep it simple. Now on your Android device, make sure you're on the same network and open up a browser and type in peardrop.net and tap go. After a second, you'll see your Mac show up here. At the bottom, same deal. Click edit and rename this device. I'll make it Jay's Android. You can see the device now appears on my Mac as well. And now it's so easy to send a video from your Mac to your Android device. Just drag and drop the video onto the device. Now on your Android, it'll say file transfer requested. Perfect. Just tap accept and then it'll begin transferring your video. Once it's done, it'll say file received, and then you can click download to save the file to your downloads. Now, if you open up My Files, you can see the video is right here in your recent files. Now, to send a video from your Android device to your Mac, just tap the Mac icon and here you can choose the video from your photo library, and then you'll see file transfer requested on your PC. Click accept and then it'll begin the transfer. When it's done, you can just click download to save the video. Pretty easy, right? By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. Now, if your video is pretty large, say over 200 megs, you could run into some issues with this method with it taking too long. Now, in that case, I recommend using Google Drive instead. There's a link below that shows you how to do that. Now, you might be wondering, how does this actually work and is it even secure? Well, peardrop.net runs on WebRTC, which is a technology built into most browsers that lets your devices connect directly to one another, peer-to-peer. That means that your files aren't uploaded anywhere and they stay local and private. Plus, it's completely free and open source, with all the code available on GitHub if you ever want to take a look. And you really gotta appreciate that the development community is maintaining tools like this and just giving them away for free. So how did this method work for you? Feel free to leave a comment below and let us know how it went. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.